Don't forget that registration is still open. Make sure to stop down and see an advisor to register for your next set of classes. You don't want to be left high and dry if you need that course to graduate.